This is the city with the famous FC Porto. Also have old trams. What a smile. Oh. Porto in Portugal is famous for
ports.
Huh? We are now in Porto.
And I should be sitting here drinking a glass of port, but I guess this is not the activity, but let's put it that way. These beautiful Sphinx that they put in the middle of the city.
One thing that really, really sticks out for the people.
It's a very friendly.
Oh. It's very ever. For only about what, 40 kilometers?
Okay.
So I'm sorry, but this is almost highway probably. Now we're in Spain and no toll, otherwise we're gonna be bankrupt.
Yes, they're having toll in Spain too, apparently.
Yeah.
This is the first time we hit
that's the first time where we get a toll in Spain. We are now in Birches. And then after that we're going for dinner since we put on 1,000 kilometers on the car today.
Yeah. Huh? It was a rough day.
It was a rough day, and the reason why?
Because I left the passports behind in Portugal.
Yes. Okay. So let's not dwell over it, right?
Not anymore.
Dios te salve, salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo.
María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Isn't that the truth? Look at this. That's pretty. And there, that's you and me also 47 years ago. Some champagne.
No. Look at all the different. There is mussels in there, there's chicken in there, there is vegetables, shrimps, everything. And of course, you cannot make paella without saffron.